We can never play political Russian roulette with the funding for this university.